I'd like first to congratulate all the students on completing your study in Taiwan. I also want to thank all the faculty members for your hard work and dedication. I'm so delighted to have Ambassador Freitas here with us today. To mark this important milestone in Taiwan Paraguay's cooperation. When I visited Paraguay in 2018, I had the privilege of attending the opening ceremony for the pre-university courses at UPTP. Some of those who took these courses back then are soon to graduate in about 6 months' time. I'm glad to see you again in Taiwan, and I want to thank Taiwan Tech and our Ministry of Foreign Affairs for helping facilitate the UPTP program. I know the COVID-19 pandemic made it difficult for many of you to come to Taiwan to study, but I hope that you enjoyed your 3 semesters of study at Taiwan Tech, having had a chance to get to know Taiwan while sharing your culture with your fellow students here. With your contribution, I'm sure the internationally diverse campus of Taiwan Tech will be a culturally much richer place. As a cornerstone of Taiwan-Paraguay educational cooperation, UPTP is spurring broader exchanges between the two countries. Our shared goal for UPTP is to make it the best polytechnic university in Latin America. And I'm truly grateful to the staff of Taiwan Tech for all you have done towards this goal. Over the past 5 years, many scholars and administrators have worked to turn UPTP into a model for Taiwan's international education cooperation projects. Sharing our knowledge and expertise in science and technology with friends around the world. Education has been at the root of Taiwan's national development. By cultivating outstanding talent in science and technology, Taiwan and Paraguay are sowing the seeds of future growth, prosperity, and friendship. And there's nothing more satisfying than seeing young talents like you thrive. In just 6 months, you will graduate and embark on an exciting new chapter of your careers. I'm confident that your education at UPTP will empower you to contribute to the development of Paraguay and the welfare of your fellow people. As we in Taiwan look to expand our cooperation with Paraguay, I'm hopeful that you, as future UPTP graduates, can play a key part in this effort. With your knowledge and experience, you can act as a bridge to help us all work towards a better tomorrow. Going forward, Taiwan will continue to strengthen collaboration with all our democratic partners, and I look forward to working together with all of you in the months and years to come. Thank you.